Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Oh, God. Come by here. And he came by. And in 2 hours' time, they had to dismiss those people. I stayed in jail about 3 hours or 4 hours. It was 1 o'clock when I was released. But my office was right across from the city hall. And God came by, released me. I went to my office and went home. But I had no hate for him whatsoever because, as my mother said, you train a child in the way he should go. For when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Mm-hmm.